What is classic liberalism? So, classic liberalism, remember? In my last video, the founder was Adam Smith. So, classic liberalism, the government does not need to interfere with the economy because it will regulate itself. So, this is known as classic liberalism. Once again, the founder was Adam Smith, and it's based upon an assumption that trade would promote peace, right? Warfare would cease if you allow this free trade market.